Good morning, TV fam. So, another day, another vlog. It's September 3 today at the first day of school ni Calvin at saka ni Clark. Hi, guys. Are you ready for school?
No, I'm not ready for school. I'm walking.
You're walking.
I got into General Curry.
Oh, you're going to General Curry?
Go to the playground.
Hi, Calvin.
Hi.
Ready ka na sa school?
No.
So, hatid ka ba namin?
No, I just walk na lang.
Ayaw na magpahatid. Nahihiya na. So, mamaya-maya lang, alis na kami. Iyahatid na namin si Clark. Maglalakad lang naman tayo dyan. Kukross lang ng street.
Ay, pati bag niya, Terra. Oh, wow. Monotone.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oop, may sumamang bata.
Want picture with Cal?
Huh? Okay, picture with Cal. Talagang picture tayo dahil, say, first day of school. Bye, Cal.
Have
fun. Don't forget your keys.
Do you have your money?
Hey, yes, don't. Come here, Clark. Yung school ni Clark nandoon lang, magkocross lang kami ng street, and then nasa left side yun na yung school niya, right, Clark?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm seeing Kuya.
Iniisip niya, makikita niya yung kuya niya. I'm seeing Kuya. Kuya goes to a different school. So yung pasok ni Clark sa first day,
45 minutes lang siya today.
Ah, 45 minutes. So mag-aantay na lang kami doon until matapos si Clark sa kanyang school.
The car fast and the church, he doesn't want me slow.
Nagdadaldal na. So nakatawid na tayo. Yung school niya nandyan lang mismo. And kung nakikita niyo yung sign na yun, after nung driveway, yun na yung school. Lapit, di ba? Big school. That's it. That's his school.
The red door.
Oh, medyo na paaga pa kami. Wala pa mo siya. Wala pa ang tao.
Because they're done.
Huh?
Other levels are done.
Okay. Uy, may sandbox na sila dito. Bago to, no?
Oo, oh, dati ano lang siya, grass. Parang ganon.
Oh, gusto niya Chelsea dyan.
Cool.
That's the school. Yun yung playground. Ito, happy na tong batang to. Mag-aantay na lang kami ng time. And then, iiwan namin si Clark for 45 minutes. Hopefully you'll be happy.
Hey.
No okay, problem. Yung bata nagpapagigas na.
March, April, May, June, July, August, November, December.
First day. Big day.
I'm gonna cry. Don't cry.
Siyempre, naiiyak na siya. Nasa big school na kasi si Clark. So ngayon, habang mag-aantay kami, punta muna kami sa McDonald's for 45 minutes. And then, balikan na lang namin si Clark pagkatapos. So, nakapag-date na tayo sa McDonald's. May take-out na rin si Clark for lunch. 4 minutes pa bago tayo makasundo. Guys, mayroong binibenta na naman dito. Katapat lang mismo talaga ng school.
Parating mo yung school bell.
Yeah, magkano yung yung sinabi? 1.26. So, sa inyo na mga meron dyan na funds. Kung maganda tong opportunity, oh, malapit lang sa school, as in katapat lang talaga mismo. So ayan, nag-aantay pa tayo. Ayan yung mga parents, nag-aantay sa labas. Oh, siguro, 3 to 5 minutes. So nasundo na nga natin si Clark. May konting moment lang siya ng pag-iyak. Pero you're okay, right? Did you enjoy?
Yeah.
Yes! Nabigyan na siya ng reward. Dinala namin siya ng chicken nuggets and fries. So happy naman na siya. Hello, TV fam. Magandang umaga sa inyo. So, another day, another vlog. Pupunta tayo ngayon sa isang Filipino event dito sa Vancouver. Ang tawag is Kamayan Fest. no, 2024. So, September 8 ngayon, the event will be running from 11 a.m. up to 6 p.m. It's currently, I think, 10:30 in the morning. So, samahan nyo kami, punta tayo doon. First time namin to actually pupunta doon to visit this event. Marami daw Filipino food stalls na pwedeng kainan. No? So, kung nakakamiss kayo ng pagkain sa Philippines, baka itong event na to is para sa inyo. Ang event na to is mangyayari sa Main Street and 6. Marami daw activities, may mga entertainers na magpa-perform din dun sa area, and then meron din mga local businesses na bibenta ng products nila. Lalo na sa mga subscriber namin na nandito sa Vancouver, baka isa ito sa mga event na pwede nyong mailagay sa mga bucket list nyo na pwede nyong mabisita kung nami-miss nyo lang yung feels ng being in the Philippines. No, cause marami nga daw products na binibenta doon, may mga food stalls, may mga activities, may entertainment, no, na pwede nyong ma-enjoy. So, samahan nyo kami, pupunta tayo doon ngayon para ma-experience natin at mapakita namin sa inyo kung ano ba ang meron dito sa Kamayan Fest. Andoon yung event. Yan. Kung saan yung road closure. So, kung pupunta kayo dito, may parking din pala sa loob. Napareho nito. Doon kami nag-park. Medyo malayo. Mark, let's eat first. Kain muna tayo kasi hindi pa tayo kumakain. Gutom na.
There a spot for us?
Well, we can eat while walking or going around. Ito na yung pagkain. Hapag. Ayan yung price nila dito. 12 bucks, 15. 4 pieces for 10. Oh, okay. Mickey Bihon. Shameless puns. Oh yeah, for sure.
It's a sinigang fries.
Oh, thank you. Salt and
vinegar.
Mmm. Masarap yun, ah. What's it called again?
A sinigang fries.
Sinigang fries. Kuha tayo. Sinigang fries. Hello. I'll get a Monster Lawless Chicken Adobo.
For sure.
With sinigang fries. And then tapa.bun bun
for Charlie
with palabok fries.
Order for Charlie.
And a drink for today?
No, that's it. Yeah.
Can I get your name?
John.
Oh, John.
Right. There you go.
Thanks, John.
Thank
we'll
you.
Call your name when it's ready.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello.
The one on top
you
is
enjoy.
Chicken.
Okay.
Thank you. Alright. Kuha na natin yung order na then.
Thank
you.
Kinakain na ni Clark yung
rice. Wala
ka ng food.
Oh, it's fine. Yeah. This one is... The one with palabok here.
Okay, wait.
You can taste it. In order namin. That's the tapa. And then this is the... oh, what? Oh, the adobo. Yeah. Chicken, huh?
Done.
With... Kasi with fries is 5 bucks, 5.50.
Plus 5.50?
Each. So, 36. dalawang order. Tapos na kami kumain, baka makapiray tayo, may music. Pero anyway, maganda dito, magdala ka kayo ng water, sarili nyong water para hindi nyo na kailangan magbayad. So nandito na kami sa mga booth kung saan may mga products na binibenta. I-montage ko na lang ha, kasi may music eh. Gusto niyo calamansi?
Ha?
May calamansi juice? $2.50.
Oo nga, ito ata gusto ko kalungan.
Wow, ubi halaya. Yummy! Anong ice cream yan?
Halong-halong.
Uy, try natin halong-halong ice cream.
It's really good. I have one.
Oh yeah, that's good.
$6.
Ayan, may food pa rin dito. Oh wow, haba ng pila. Look at that. Ano? Yeah, $16. Adobo chicken wings. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. That looks good. That looks good. Mahaba lang yung pila. Ayan. Pero kanina wala pa masyadong tao. Kaya maganda pumunta dito ng maaga. Ay, dami ng tao. Oh, that's the other side. That's the other side na. Pampanga's Cuisine. So, ang kagandahan dito, wala siyang entrance fee. Pati yung mga vendors dito, wala rin entrance fee. Fam, so overall naging maganda naman yung experience natin sa pagpunta natin doon sa Kamayan Fest 2024. Few things lang to note is, number one, kapareho na sinabi ko kanina, is that kung pupunta kayo dito, much better na magdala na kayo ng mga tubig nyo. Nang sa ganon, you don't have to pay extra on top of it. Kasi nga, alam nyo naman, pag mga ganitong klaseng event, medyo premium yung babayaran mo kung bibili ka ng mga drinks sa mga stalls or sa mga food carts. Ang second dyan is, kung pupunta kayo, better arrive early. Parang sa ganun, kapareho nung na-experience namin, although medyo marami ng tao doon sa kainan, meron pa rin nababakanting table at medyo mabilis at konti pa lang yung nag-aantay. And so, nakakain tayo naman ng maayos dahil naka-secure tayo ng table doon sa area instead of, you know, maglilibot tayo ng habang kumakain. That's second. And then, madaming mabibili. They accept both cash at a card. Kung meron ka mga balak pilin doon sa area, I would recommend, no, kung meron kayong time na gustong puntahan or gusto nyong puntahan yung ganito klaseng event, next year, you know, something to try. You know, kung nandito kayo sa Vancouver, you know, gusto mo yung ma-meet, ma-feel yung vibe ng Philippines, no? It's worth trying and exploring. Na kung nakaabot kayo sa parte ng video na to and somewhat naging informative yung napanood yung video, kung hindi pa kayo subscriber na aming channel, click nyo na yung subscribe button, yung notification bell, at i-like at i-share nyo na rin yung video. Kung mayroon kayong patanungan, mag-comment down below lang kayo. At sa ganun, masagot natin yung mga naiisip nyong tanong regarding either sa event or sa buhay namin dito sa Canada. So, hanggang sa muli, magkita-kita tayo ulit sa susunod na vlog. Paalam! City of mine, how I love the city of mine. It never gets me down, city of mine.